The StreamWeb Student Stewardship Network, which is administered by Oregon Sea Grant, has various resources available for you to use in the field with students. In this video, we are going to take a look at the contents of the LaMotte Water Quality Field Kit. Our goal is to provide an overview of how you might use this kit in the field with students to teach them about water quality. Each LaMotte field kit includes the following contents. Before distributing the water quality tests, discuss each test with the students and review the safety guidelines. Have the students break into groups and conduct the various tests. Each test contains a direction sheet. Students should read the directions out loud before they start their test. One group of students will test the pH of the stream. The next group will test the turbidity of the water. Another group will test the temperature of the water. The last group will test for dissolved oxygen. This test takes the longest amount of time to run. Since the dissolved oxygen test takes the longest amount of time, you can instruct the other groups to switch tests when they are done and collect another sample. If you don't have enough time to run the dissolved oxygen titration test, use the ampules provided. Make sure that each group has selected a member of their team to be the official data keeper. This student will record the information collected by their group. You can also assign this role to a chaperone. Handle all chemicals carefully. Wear gloves and goggles when appropriate. Properly dispose of chemicals using the containers provided. At the end of the day, have the students discuss their findings. Once the students have brought back all of the field equipment, make sure that everything is well organized and use the checklist to be sure that nothing is missing. Once you return to your classroom, you can enter the data your students have collected onto the website. Data can continue to be added to this stream site over time, by your class or others who visit this stream. Over time, students will have a better picture of the health of this stream.